It is exquisite beyond boundaries, beyond colors, beyond reasons, and I'm sure the critics would love it, including all of us. I believe that a painting, if I think about a painting, I feel it is a poetry which can be felt, which can be seen. And poetry is like painting, which can again be felt and seen within, like a painting. So for me, both are quite the same, but so different. And it is a part of our creativity, which comes from within. And this creativity, I feel, looking at this one single painting of Sir, that it comes from a person who is, whose chakras are enlightened, who is definitely the best yogic guru. And I would like to say that when we look at yoga, we should look at it as not just a physical well-being activity, but it has to be it should enlighten us from within. It should make us aware of the sensibilities and improve our senses. And that is what yoga is understood internationally as. And as we practice it more and more, it takes us near the divine, and which is about our journey, our internal journey, and it is through us and it is for us. So here, after looking at this painting, I'm sure we are very, very eager to look at these other paintings. And I'm sure these paintings will take us to a different world altogether. Different enlightenment, different understanding. And Bharatji having done it, I'm sure that it has a different level of sensibilities and different level of human understanding. Here I would like to say that whatever we have to do in life, these are the stressful times we are going through. Yoga is one of the best options we can opt for. Internationally, Modiji has brought yoga in the forefront. We are also celebrating Yoga Day today, and it is internationally approved and recognized. So through this art, you can actually give vent to your creativity in a very beautiful manner, because creativity is finally about getting enlightened, and the best way to enlighten is through yoga. And Bhumika ji, I'm sure you would be seeing this enlightenment every day, creativity growing, which shows the happiness shows on your face, which transcends to you. And I wish sir great going in this field also. He's been painting since long, and coming out and bringing it to the limelight is again a great activity, because it inspires all of us that we can also bring out the best within us, and the best can come out when we are in our best form, which is again through some activities, some best of activity like yoga. So thank you so much for having me here. It's my pleasure to be here, and looking forward to enjoy each and every painting without any perception, without any boundaries of colors or boundaries of reasoning. Let's just enjoy the paintings and understand his level of creativity. Thank you so much. Jai Hind.
Wow, each one of these, as I see them, it kind of gives me a feeling that there is a truth unlocked from the universe. It is so stunning. Bharat Thakur, I have known him for a very long time, and I have seen him when he was a yoga guru. He was just having a chat with me, and he was telling me how he was interested in doing figuratives. And then there was a long gap where he stopped doing all that, and he got a bit bored or monotonous, or I don't know, he just took a sabbatical, and he came back with a bang with these beautiful, I don't know how to express these abstract paintings, because I feel that each painting is so mysterious, it's so unique. I feel that each one of us, when we see these paintings, we see it differently. Because no two people will have the same views on abstract painting. That is what abstract is all about. You know, it's been there for more than 100 years. And there are famous painters like Pollock and Monet, and now we are seeing Bharat Thakur with his fantastic work over here, which is so unique. And I do feel that when I see his paintings, it brings out a kind of a mystery and an emotion when you see it. It kind of, I think each one of us feels like this, like he was telling me that there are these chakras and the tantras in this beautiful painting that was just unveiled by Mrs. Fadnavis. And I really think that is a stunning painting here. And it really lures you with the colors. And I'm sure that he, with his unique expressions, emotions, and ideas, and his splash of colors and strokes, brings out this beauty here which is unveiled, and we are witnessing something which is really stunning. And I really would like to thank him for his stunning work, and I really appreciate what you're doing, and wish you all the best in the future. Thank you.
I'm certainly not an expert on art, but I think that there's one thing that Bharatji has shown us today, is that you don't have to be an expert to appreciate art. And you don't have to be an expert, you don't have to have been to an institute of art or studied art to be able to paint. So that's something that I find very inspiring. In fact, I find your life very inspiring. I think that the inspiration that I draw from it is that you can really break boundaries if you are, well, all of us are artists here, but we can really express ourselves and be creative in so many different ways. I've seen only three or four of the paintings. Of course, I've been through the brochure and I've seen a lot of the things on the internet, but I'm really looking forward to seeing your entire collection here. I know you're prolific, I know you paint very fast, and I know there are about 60 odd paintings over here that all of us are going to enjoy. I believe that this is just the beginning for you, and you have leaps and bounds to go, and I do wish you all the best. And I want to say thank you so much for inviting me here today, Inavasti also, who thought of me, and to make me a part of your celebration here. It really is a beautiful place again to be in Jahangir Art Gallery and to be in such esteemed company. And again, I think when I look at the paintings, of course, you have to, the whole idea of having a painting, of investing so much, of spending that money, buying it and putting it up on your wall and looking at it, is to appreciate the beauty, and it speaks to you. And it's lovely, and I think especially when we live in a city like Mumbai, where sometimes the skyline can get a little monotonous, and when it's, you know, the monsoon and a little grey outside, I think it's lovely to buy paintings and to look inside sometimes. And this is a window into a different life, and every time you look at it, it'll say something else to you. So it's really beautiful what you do. And I think you've inspired me in so many ways. So thank you very much, and I do wish you all the very best. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure and honor for me to be here, not only as Bharat's spouse, but also as someone who's getting to see such varied work that he's done. It's been a surprise for me as well, because he's kept it a surprise. He's not shown anything to me so far in our march. I would like to say that starting with abstract, you know, life in itself is an abstract. You don't know where it's headed, where it's coming from, and where it's going. And the colors that are added to abstract here just make it so much more beautiful. And I'm seeing all the colors here. Everything is so vibrant. And having unveiled one of the amazing collections that has taken my breath away, I think I'm so looking forward to seeing each one of the collection that's here and each one of the paintings. As Raj said, that I have actually seen him paint abstract, and I've seen him do the magic in less than 2 minutes. It's unbelievable. So he takes the colors and he looks at me and he says, sit there. So I'm like, okay. And then he just throws everything on the canvas and he mixes it, and 2 minutes it's ready. So it is such an amazing feeling to be a part of this, and I'm wishing you all the very best.
And everyone who has put this wonderful event together, for inviting me. Suhar, you're not an expert in matters art. I am not just a misfit, but a failure. So, you know, you may have heard of people failing in maths and science, but have you ever heard of someone failing in drawing class? That's me. So, this is, of course, an honor, but I must say that I'm also a little bit intimidated and daunted by all this wonderful art that I have struggled with since my childhood days. As an actor, I need for sure dialogues, reams and reams of dialogues and words to help express what I'm supposed to be doing. But I think that all those forms of art that transcend words are truly special, because the more you go beyond language, the more universal you and your art becomes. Bharatji has helped people connect their mad, chaotic, stressful outer worlds to more centered inner worlds in his role as a guru, as a teacher. And now he gives us this beautiful expressions of the soul that are universal in their abstraction and therefore accessible to all and therefore special. I'm also really looking forward to your series. I hear that, and I've seen one glimpse in the previous painting, that you have a series of portraits on the Aghoris, and I've only today found out your own very intimate connection with that mysterious and I think often much misunderstood form of faith. We live in India and in the world at a time. Faith has always been a very controversial subject. There's always people telling you how you must have faith, how you must express that faith, what you must wear if you are genuinely faithful. Now, these days in India, what you must eat if you are faithful, and what will happen to you if you don't. I think that the Aghoris are a beautiful testament to how complex and how diverse faith and spirituality can be. And in fact, at a time when in our country there is so much pressure to define spirituality and faith, this is a beautiful expression of the fact that perhaps true spirituality and true faith are beyond any kind of definition, perhaps even beyond control. So thank you so much, sir, for sort of reminding us of that and giving us the opportunity to share some of your beautiful expression. I'm really looking forward to being able to consider some of these and learn.
देखने का बहुत शौक है मुझे बचपन से, अम्मा से काफ़ी कुछ सीखा है, हमारे घर में बहुत सुंदर पेंटिंग्स हैं। और एक्चुअली भरत जी के बारे में मैंने बहुत कुछ सुना था कि वो गुरु हैं और योगा सिखाते हैं और बहुत जानकारी है उनकी और स्पिरिचुअल भी बहुत रहे हैं। उनके पेंटिंग के बारे में कम जानती थी मैं, लेकिन मुझे मालूम है कि एक नया जर्नी है उनका, एक्सप्रेसिव बहुत है, आर्टिस्टिक बहुत है, और जो बैरियर्स होते हैं वो बैरियर्स में बिलीव नहीं करते और सारे बैरियर्स को तोड़ देते हैं। तो यहाँ पे जहाँ की आर्ट गैलरी में उनकी एग्जीबिशन बहुत ही खूबसूरत एग्जीबिशन चली है। आई वॉन्ट टू विश हिम ऑल द बेस्ट, आई वॉन्ट टू थैंक हिम फॉर इन्वाइटिंग मी। इट्स ऑन फॉर द नेक्स्ट 4 days, आई थिंक 5 days here, and here we are. It's beautiful. There are more than 60 paintings, और अलग अलग तरह के, ये हम मोनोक्रोम सेक्शन में है, ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट सेक्शन, अक्रिलिक के साथ पेंट करते हैं। देन ही हैज अ ब्यूटिफुल सेक्शन ऑन द अघोरी बाबूज विच आर स्टनिंग, एंड देन सम वेरी वाइब्रेंट कलर्स इज वेल, ऑल एब्स्ट्रैक्ट, एंड आई जस्ट लर्न अबाउट हिज प्रोसेस ऑल्सो। वो मतलब बस पेंट उठा के फेंक देते हैं कैनवस पे, कुछ पेंटिंग्स 2-3 मिनट में बन जाती हैं, कुछ में टाइम लगते हैं, सो ही इज़ वेरी इंस्पिरेशनल।
सो व्हाट वुड यू वांट टू से अबाउट द ट्रोलिंग दैट रिसेंटली हैपेंड ड्यूरिंग योर बेबी शावर, द पोस्ट दैट यू शेयर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम?
यू नो, आई रियली डोंट वांट टू से एनीथिंग, क्योंकि बहुत ही रिडिकुलस था वो, सो आई डोंट थिंक इट रिक्वायर्स एनी काइंड ऑफ रिस्पॉन्स। And it wasn't actually, you know, I think it was because it was close to Eid and I was seen in a sari, and that was the problem that a few people had. But I don't think it really even dignifies a response.
Would you want to say anything about the current A.R. Rahman situation that's going on, when, you know, fans walked away from his concert in UK because he started off singing Tamil and Telugu songs and not Hindi songs?
You know, I mean, every day there's a different controversy. I think what we're here for today is what we should stick to. It's a wonderful day for Dr. Thakur, and we're all here to celebrate him and to celebrate painting. And as Swara said also in her speech, it's really about being free and being expressive. He himself is a spiritual person, a religious person, and he really teaches you about how free you can be, especially when you're celebrating something like your relationship with God, and I think that's something that we should remember.
Would you also want to throw colors on a canvas and be an artist, abstract artist?
I've always been scared of expressing myself because I felt ke aapko artist banne ke liye school jana padta hai, and you really have to be schooled in this. But I've just learned that even Bharatji has not been to any kind of formal, he hasn't had any kind of formal art education. So I think it's possible. I think one day maybe. I've always liked the idea of having an easel and maybe playing with it. But I think I will also have a slightly abstract, because I've never been able to paint within the lines. I think my paintings will also be abstract. Maybe yoga karti hu. I've been doing yoga for many, many years, but especially pichle 3 mahino mein maine bahut yoga kiya, and I've got a lot of peace from that, a lot of फिटनेस, फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी। तो मैं तो इनकरेज करती हूँ, सब कहते हैं कि इस टाइम पे आपको ध्यान रखना चाहिए, अपने आप का बिल्कुल रखना चाहिए, बट इट्स ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट टू बी एक्टिव। जो कुछ आप करते थे पहले आप अभी भी कर सकते हैं। घर में तो माहौल में तो सब बहुत ही एक्साइटेड है, अभी बस वेट ही कर रहे हैं। सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. मुझे पता नहीं कि व्हाट द फ्यूचर होल्ड्स. बहुत कुछ सीखने को होगा. सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I was very excited, looking forward to it because Bharat Thakur, जैसे हम सब जानते हैं, he is very famous and known for his holistic and yoga and everything. So it's very interesting कि जब भी कोई एक person जो अपने field में top पर है और completely different field में dabble करे, so very interesting what he comes up with. And I think the abstract art that I can see is really nice. In fact, मेरा एक घर अभी मैंने खरीदा है and I was actually looking forward to buy some of the art from here. And I think I'm going to go and tell him the ones I like. It is actually very interesting.
Okay, पूजा जी, पेंटिंग का कितना शौक रखती हैं आप? अगर मैं आपसे जानना चाहूँ कि बचपन में या स्कूल में पेंटिंग ड्राइंग अगर आप कुछ बताना चाहें.
बचपन में नहीं, पेंटिंग ड्राइंग नहीं, मेरे को याद है मिस इंडिया में ना सारी लड़कियों से हमसे हमको एक कैनवस दिया था और हमसे कहा था कि जो आप पेंटिंग कर सकते हो करो एंड इनके जो प्रोसीड जाएंगे वो चैरिटी में जाएंगे. तो मुझे बाकी लोगों ने तो जो बनाया वो बनाया, बट पहले मैंने सोचा मैं वो माउंटेन्स एंड पानी और बोट वो सब बना दूँ. बचपन में सबसे पहले वही सीखा था, बट आई लैंडेड अप मेकिंग एन होम विच वॉज वेरी कलरफुल एंड एब्स्ट्रैक्ट. बट दैट्स ऑल आई नो अबाउट पेंटिंग. आई डोंट नो मच अबाउट पेंटिंग. But yeah, this abstract art looks really pretty, so I think I like this kind of abstract art kind of painting.
Apurva ji, इसके अलावा एक road safety के ऊपर क्या message देना चाहें, क्योंकि आप एक actor हैं, लोग आपकी बातें सुनते हैं, तो कुछ message देना चाहेंगे आप?
Road safety मतलब ये तो एक ऐसा serious topic है, I think which we start it will not get over because there are so many things. Starting from of course we should wear helmets, not only the rider but also the person who's sitting behind the pillion. मैं बहुत बार देखती हूँ कि 3 से ज़्यादा लोग बाइक्स पे भी ट्रैवल करता है. I think we should avoid that. Also drinking and driving is absolutely unsafe. I mean not only for you but you're putting a lot of other families and people as risk. जिनकी गलती भी नहीं होगी आप उनको भी you know they will also suffer from the fall. So it's a request if you all can just be safe and be cautious and conscious and not drink and drive. And rash mat drive कीजिए, road rules follow कीजिए and be safe. And it's better to be late than to be late. So follow that.
Thank you Pooja ji. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Anything that doesn't require language and doesn't require words is a truly special form of expression. Bharat ji, of course, is a very well-known guru and a teacher, and now we see this other wonderful side to his personality and persona. And I'm just, I'm quite stunned, and I really, really am taking in all the beautiful work. And as I said, that my special favorites are his series on the movies.
Did you also see a difference when I passed the initiative, putting into an artist?
No, I can rest assure you, it's never gonna happen. I don't think I have that skill at all. I can barely manage to learn my lines and do my scenes. I think I will suffice myself with that.
Sir, we have to talk about the recent incident where you know the
crowd
was
not
because you started seeing
comments.
Fans were disappointed and they started shaming him and trolling him on social media.
I mean, I think it's a very silly thing and a very silly kind of reaction. I think that art and especially music has no borders. It is not something that is bound by language. And if that basic thing you don't get about music, then you don't get anything about music. So then actually you don't deserve to be sitting in that form. So it's just as well that there's no left because you'll be falling on deaf ears anyway.
मैम लोग सेंटर कैमरा.
अरे वाह रे बेटा, बाबा जी
आएंगे वो आपके पास.
नहीं नहीं देता.
क्या विषय?
बहुत ही बढ़िया रहा. पहली बात तो ये पेंटिंग से या एक असली कहानी है, हर एक पेंटिंग में मुझे एक कहानी नज़र आती है जो अगर आप देखोगे तो आपको अलग कहानी नज़र आएगी, अगर मैं देखूँगी तो मुझे अलग कहानी नज़र आती है उसमें. मैं सोच
देखते हो, यही उसकी खासियत होती है अब्स्ट्रैक्ट पेंटिंग की। तो मेरे लिए ये बहुत ब्यूटीफुल लगता है, मुझे एक मिस्ट्री सा लगता है हर एक पेंटिंग में, क्योंकि हर एक पेंटिंग में एक कहानी जैसी होती है, मिस्ट्री अलग है, हिस्ट्री अलग है। तो आप देखने में लगे नहीं मुझे ये ऐसा लगता है, मुझे लगता है कि
अरुण
इसमें एक जंगल है और आपको लगेगा नहीं इसमें एक पेड़ है। मेरे लिए जो एब्स्ट्रैक्ट पेंटिंग से बहुत ही अमेजिंग मीडियम है, और उनकी जो कलर्स हैं और जो स्ट्रोक्स हैं और जो प्ले है उसमें, और जो मेरे जी की इमोशंस है उसमें, उनकी आइडियाज हैं और उनकी एक्सप्रेशन है उसमें, और एक बहुत ही ऑनेस्टी है पेंटिंग्स में, एक बहुत ऑनेस्ट फीलिंग सा नज़र आता है मुझे इसमें। और ख़ासतौर जो मैंने गुरु बाबा की पेंटिंग्स देखी अभी, बहुत ही फैंटास्टिक है, क्योंकि एकदम रियल लगता है। मैं वही पूछ रही थी गुरु जी से कि आप ये कैसे कर रहे हो, कह रहे थे चौक से जो हर एक दाढ़ी का एक एक बाल जो नज़र आ रहा है उसमें, बहुत ही मतलब दिमाग घूम गया देख कर, इतना बढ़िया सा है। और जो उनके मीडियम्स है और जो हाथ से करते हैं, मुझे लगता है कि हाथ से, क्योंकि मैं जब ब्लॉग लिखती हूँ तो मैं लिखती हूँ तो मैं हाथ से लिखती हूँ, पहले टाइप करती हूँ, तो मुझे लगता है कि हाथ की जो एनर्जी, अपनी जो एनर्जी आती है और बाहर जो भरत जी आप हाथ से पेंट करते हो, कलर स्प्लैश करते हैं और कोई ब्रशेज नहीं यूज़ करते हैं, तो मुझे लगता है कि जो अंदरूनी एनर्जी होती है हर एक इंसान की, उसमें से जो एनर्जी बाहर आती है उसका जो कयामत, जो जो नज़रिया आपको दिखता है, जो मैजिक जिसको कहते हैं आपको दिखता है, वो आपको नज़र आ रहा है इसमें, और मुझे भी नज़र आ रहा है इसमें, एक यूनिकनेस है पेंटिंग्स में। बहुत ही एक्साइटमेंट हो रहा है ये सब देख कर, बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है मुझे। मुझे लगता है कि कोई एक्टर कम बैक नहीं करता है, क्योंकि वंस एन एक्टर ऑलवेज एन एक्टर। ये जस्ट बस आपके ऊपर है कि आपको कुछ